Some lentils are high in proteins and warm for body. Black lentils are one among them. They are also called urad dal, which is best for your diet especially during winters. Hello friend, welcome you back on my channel Simply Dhruv. Today with one more simple, tasty and a famous South Indian dish called Medu Vadas. Let's get started. Soak 1 cup of urad dal for 4 hours. I have soaked this overnight after midnight as I had to prepare this for morning breakfast. Remove all the water from the dal and we will now grind it. We will use ice as required. Usually South Indians use stone grinders but I don't have one so I will use a mixer. Add 1 ice cube first and now we will grind the dal in batches. I will add some dal, grind it briskly. Again I will add some dal and also add about 1 tablespoon of water. Grind it for a minute. Again I will add rest of the lentils and 1 tablespoon of water. We will grind this dal to fine paste using as less water as possible. Feel the paste, if it is grainy, you will grind it until you get a fine paste. I have grinded this dal in total for 5 minutes and considering the ice cube, I have used 5 tablespoons of water. Now this is perfectly grinded to paste. I will take this out in another vessel. I will add 1 more ice cube and with my hands I will stir this batter clockwise for 5 minutes. We'll make the paste light and fluffy. After this, I will break or cut some curry leaves into it. 1 tablespoon of rice flour. 1 tablespoon of dry coconut powder. You can add small fresh coconut pieces too. Add some finely chopped green chilies. Some even like to add cumin seeds, ginger and pepper. You can add it as you like. Don't forget to add the salt. I have added 2 teaspoons of salt. Mix this all good and also to the side keep oil for heating. Now as our oil is hot on medium heat, it is time for us to add Medu Vadas to it. Wet your hand and add the vadas to the hot oil. Here as I was getting late for my further chores, I just added these with one hand as fast and best I could. Let it get fried for 1 minute oil and then flip it. Fry both sides until golden brown. Repeat the process for all the vadas. Now take it out on another plate. Though these vadas don't look perfect, they are crispy from out and fluffy from inside. These vadas taste awesome and you must try it. Serve it with nice hot dal sambar and coconut chutney along with a nice cup of hot tea. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you have liked it. See you again.